What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, and I'm back with another video. Be sure to like and subscribe to this channel, These Ghetto Superstars, and let's get into it. So last night, I noticed the beef between Young Miami and Diddy's long time side piece on social media. And when I saw her picture, I was like, isn't this the girl that did the interview 2 years ago, or a few years back? It may have been 2 years ago on Tasha K's platform, where she was saying that Diddy was so abusive towards her, that she had been around for so many years, all while he was with Cassie, that her and Cassie had had some exchange of words, and that Diddy caused her to lose a pregnancy in a very volatile way. Y'all don't have to hear me say it. Listen to what she said.
He had caught me texting another man. We was in Miami, and it got really crazy that time. We was upstairs, and he had like, we were in his closet, and he like pushed me, and I fell to the ground, and then he like stood over me. So I was like laying on my back, and he stood over me, and he started like punching me like this. Like, he avoided my face, but he like started punching me like on the side of my head, and I was just like covering my face. And he did that, and then after he got done doing that, he like, cause he was standing, his legs were like in between me, so he stomped on my stomach like really hard, and I like took the wind out of my breath. I couldn't breathe, and he kept hitting me, and I was like pleading to him like, can you stop.
So we already know why Young Miami is messing with Diddy. We already know she's about her money. She says she's a city girl and she is about her paper. She only deal with dudes at this point that got that money, and Diddy is at that billionaire status. She even rapped about it in a song.
I wear pretty into Diddy, took a jet to a private island on a date with Diddy. I like bad boys, no ho shit. Diddy, let me put it in your face like them roaches, and put your rich ass to sleep when I snorches.
But is it not also that almighty dollar that caused the longtime side piece to go back into a relationship or a situation of any sort where she was treated so poorly, allegedly, and where he was so volatile towards her, allegedly? I mean, you know what the OJ said back in the day, for the love of money. These girls will do anything for the love of money. Tell me what you think. Make sure that you leave a comment, that you like and subscribe to this channel, These Ghetto Superstars. And until next time, I'm out.